He has been known to make the subjects of